So the game in Philly isn't over. If you want to see the end, and the Eagles do have it in the red zone, you can watch it right now on 717. But it's the only game left, and you can't have a red zone with only one game. So we're packing up and heading home. Before we do that, however, here's what you can watch. Now, scratch that. Here's what you will watch next week, week three, on the Red Zone channel. The 2-0 Falcons.
The 2-0 Cowboys. Ooh, that's a doozy.
Colts play tomorrow. Play Sunday against the Titans, Raiders, and Browns.
The Bengals and the 0-2 Ravens. The Jags and the Patriots. Saints and the Panthers also on our schedule next week. Eagles and Jets. Get the back pages ready for that one.
Buccaneers and Texans. Chargers and Vikings. But wait, there's more. The Steelers in St. Louis.
Could we see Todd Gurley?
The Niners and the Cardinals. Rex takes his traveling roadshow to Miami.
And the Bears visit the Seahawks.
Might we see Cam Chancellor finally in that one? On 717. That's it for us. We cannot thank you enough for watching week number two of the Red Zone channel. For all of us here at DirecTV, and believe me, I'm just the guy doing the talking.